Hey everyone, long time no see. Today I'm going to be doing the pet tag, and I have a bunch of pets, so I have no idea how long this is going to take, but I'm just going to go ahead and like get right into it. So the first animal that I'm going to show you guys is my little ferret, one of three ferrets. This is Spencer. I got him when I was in 7th grade, like probably the middle of 7th grade, and he was about 3 years old when I got him, so he's probably... Wow. Okay, there's no way he's 3. He's probably like 2 or 1 when I got him. So he's probably like 4 or 5 right now. He's a little old boy. He's really cute though. He's just a white ferret. And he's very relaxed and calm. I got him like March of my 7th grade year. So he's a little sweet boy. He was my first ferret that I ever got. I got him from Craigslist. And he was $200, but he came with a friend in a cage, but I took the friend back and I swapped, and you'll see who I swapped for in a minute. But so this is Spencer. He's just my little baby boy, and he's probably my favorite, but don't tell the other ones that. But he's the cutest little ferret ever. I wouldn't trade him for the world. Oh, he kissed me. That's so sweet. This is my second ferret, Oliver. He is the oldest little boy I have. I don't know for sure how old he is, but I think he's around 5, 6. So he's basically around Spencer's age, but he's a little bit older. And I got him from the same place where I got Spencer. And he was included in the $200 cost. And they came with like a Ferret Nation cage and stuff like that. But he's a little old boy, and he's like the sweetest thing. His little pink nose is just so cute. He's just a sable ferret, a light sable, and he's adorable. He loves his brother Spencer, but he's just so slow. Like, I think it's because he's old and he doesn't really like playing anymore, but whenever his little friends are running around the room and stuff, he just kind of walks and mopey-dopes around, so he's like a little dopey. But this is Oliver, and he's super sweet. He's a cuddle bug too. Whenever he falls asleep, he can fall asleep anywhere in the room, and you can just like pick him up and put him on the bed, and he'll just sleep there. And it's so cute because they cuddle and stuff. Like, I have a picture of them where they're like in a heart shape and stuff, and it's just really cute. So my third ferret, this is Zoe, and she's my only girl in the bunch. She is really young too. She's probably 2 years old now, because when I got her, she was about a couple of months old. So also got her from Craigslist, but she came with a boy, and McKinley got the boy, and I got her because McKinley wanted a boy and I wanted a girl, so I got Zoe. And she's the last ferret that I got her. Got her about maybe like a year to 2 years ago. I really don't remember, but I was probably in 9th grade-ish. Okay, so maybe it was like a year and a half ago, but she is one of the prettiest ferrets I've ever seen. Like, she like fades into black, like a dark black. And this is her little cute face. She is so feisty. Like, she is crazy playful, and she does not like to be held. She doesn't like to cuddle. She just wants to play and bite, and not really bite, but like nip and like get your attention and like play with her. And she's just so cute. I love her. She's my only little girl, so she gets a lot of attention. She has like a collar and stuff. And she is my baby. I got her for $60, so she wasn't too bad, but she's really cute. Look at that face. How can you not resist? Well, that's the last of my ferrets. Okay, so the next pet I'm going to show you is right here. Come here. Let everyone see you. Come sit right here. Stop being so afraid. She's such a baby, I swear. Sit. Oh, that's a good girl. This is my dog, Miley. Say hi. Why are you all muddy? She's been outside like this whole time, but Miley is the dog that I was supposed to foster, but I ended up keeping her because I'm an animal hoarder.
Hey.
Hey. She's my baby. Like, no joke, I don't know what I would do without her. She's been there
through everything, so I love her so much.
Nope. And I love taking cute pictures with her. She is a shepherd pit bull mix, because sometimes when her ears are back and she's like looking like that, like she looks like a pit sometimes. Okay, she's leaving. She's only a year old right now. She'll be 2 years old in December. And I got her on a snow day one day because I was going to foster a dog and stuff because I had money. But then no, I ended up keeping her.
Come here. Miley. You want a treat?
But I love her. She's so cute and so sweet. And
come here. Let everyone see you in the camera.
She is terrified right now. She's really like scared. So even if like I was supposed to give her up for adoption like afterward, then she probably wouldn't have made it because she's so like nervous around people. Like if someone new comes in our house, she just barks at them and she's like really like nervous, I guess. And so if we got rid of her, then she's already bonded with me, like when I had gotten her as a foster, so she was already bonded with me. But then like if I got rid of her, she would have like died. She would have had a heart attack or a panic attack or something, and wouldn't have been good.
My next animal is my little weenie dog.
Oh, he's so small, you can't see him. This is him. This is Charlie. I got him in 2007. Like, there's this thing in our town, it's like an A fair. And on the way there was these like kennels on the side and they were selling dogs, so we bought him. He's a piebald dachshund and he's about 8 years old. I got him when I was 7, so he's 8 years old. He'll be 9 this year. And he was my first dog and he's really sweet, but he's old now and he doesn't really like to do anything with me. He doesn't like me. But he's really cute. Like he's a fat wiener dog. He's supposed to be like a miniature or whatever, but no, he's not. This is him.
Up close. Look, camera. He's scared.
Miley's crying at the door. But yeah, he's sweet and stuff, and I don't know what I'll do with that with him. Okay, the last animal I can actually film stuck to my sweater. This is my cat, Roxy, but my mom kind of took her from me because Roxy will not come in my room, but this is the fattest cat you will ever see. She's so mean to me too, she hates me. This is her. She is a Russian blue.
Okay.
Who hates everybody. But I also have another cat and his name is Fisher, but he does not like me either. Can't even touch him. Then I have another dog. Her name is Mickey. She is the oldest dog and she's so mean and she's abusive, so she has a excuse for it. But I'm not touching her. I'm not getting bit for you guys. But then I have another dog, Belle, who has severe anxiety, and if you touch her she will pee and cry, so I'm not touching her either. But so yeah, these are all the pets that I can show you, and she's freaking out right now, so I'm gonna stop this and go let her out. But thank you guys for watching, and if you have any pets, comment them down below, because I really want to know, because I love animals. Like, I want to be a vet when I'm older, and animals have always like come first in my life besides like my friends and family. But I really just want to be a vet or like a rescue dogs and small animals, because I don't know, I just have a heart for animals. But yeah guys, I hope you enjoyed this, and if you liked it, give it a big thumbs up and subscribe. Bye.